top notch, bitch. Let me hear you holler. Bend it over, yeah. Touch the toe, whip it out. Show them how you bang roll. Slang it out, hear the bro whole week. Poke it out, down, shout it, you can beat. If you got some good pussy, say. If you got some good head on your shoulder.
Okay, we back with another banger video. I'm just gonna put this clip at the beginning of the video because I didn't really have time to do the intro, so y'all just gonna take this as it is. But as you can tell from the title, I am going on my first girls trip. I'm already here. We did like the road trip, you know, we had a really great bonding time, and now we in big New Orleans, big NOLA, Louisiana, you know. And yeah, today we didn't do anything. We just went and got food and then we like drove around a little bit. But tomorrow the party starts and we're finna get lit. So I'm gonna put the clips in for today, which was just like our food and like the view. Like it's gonna be real short. And then the real vlogging will start tomorrow, you know? So I will see you guys tomorrow. And yeah, we out. Peace. From the title, I am on a girls trip to New Orleans. We already did like the road trip part. I didn't want to record that because I want to fit as much content in one video. But right now we're going to go eat. So I'll record when we get inside. I was good on my own, that's the way it was. Okay, y'all, so I just got out the shower. Today I'm gonna be vlogging more. Yesterday I didn't get that much content. Really, I was just tired. I slept in the car, that's why I didn't vlog like the road trip part. But today we're gonna be doing more activities. We got up early today. We finna head to Cafe Des Mont that sells like beignets. And if you know me, you know that I'm obsessed with beignets. So that's gonna be fun. And yeah, I'm gonna just get more content today. So we'll see y'all when we get there. That's the way it was. You was good on the love for a faded fuck. I'm so faded love. Shit, what the fuck you complaining for? Feeling jaded up. Used to trip off that shit I was kicking to you. Had some fun on a rondo. I give it to you, but baby. So we just got to Cafe Des Mont. Whitney took us on like a little tour of the little area. You know, she a little tour guide or whatever. Eating the beignets, so now we're finna rate how they were.
So you go first. They are I would say an 8 out of 10 for me.
Okay. What about you, Ash?
I'll say a 9.
Okay. I'm gonna say like an 8, 7.5.
Okay. And what about the place last night? Did you report that?
Oh yeah, we did eat. Yeah, they seen the video of our food. How would y'all rate y'all food?
I would say that was more like an 8 out of 10 for me. I feel like the salmon looked better than the chicken that I got.
An 8.
Okay. I'm going to say like a 7.5. Well, the food was actually an 8. I just don't think I was that hungry, so I didn't really enjoy it as much as I could have, if that makes sense. So, where are we going next?
Probably going to get something to drink and then chill. And then later on, we're going to go to Jam Nola.
So yeah, that's what we about to do, and I'll let y'all know. I don't know when y'all see me, but probably a gym. Yeah, probably when we go back out. So
decided she wanted to drive through the cemetery, so that is what we do. You was just another nigga on the hit list, trying to fix it in it, just with a bad bitch. Didn't they tell you that I was a savage? Fuck your white horse in the carriage, but you never could imagine.
Never thought you could have it. Park the car and now we just walk We might come back like later in the day, but it's still kind of busy. It's just a sight to see. Yeah, so we just walking around looking at stuff, taking pictures until we go to the place where I can't think of the name of it. Jam Nola. Before we go to Jam Nola, because they open at 2, so we got like an hour of time to spare. So we'll see y'all. So you guys, we made it to Jam Nola. We sat at the house for like an hour or so, just sitting and chilling, talking, catching up. And now we're here.
Anything you guys want to say?
Excited. Yeah, it's supposed to be like a museum, like a selfie museum. I did kind of Atlanta, but this is supposed to be like jazz style, jazz, like New Orleans, Louisiana style.
New Orleans art, you can do like a few paintings.
All right, my 330 people. Y'all 330.
Yeah, we have 320.
Hey, you guys. We just walking around the museum, you know.
Self-guided tour. The self-guided tour.
Oh, yeah. And also, about what is this actual room called? What's your jam?
Yeah,
the name of this area is very much given. We just made gumbo, sit outside our grandma's porch. Yeah. So that's what we're doing.
My glass
is
all
good.
Whatever that is.
What's that?
What is that?
Stoner hangout sesh. I'm in a pool float in a museum. Like only in New Orleans would you be sitting in a pool float at a museum.
This is the view.
I don't know what she's doing with this radio. Okay, play the jams. Yeah.
Yes, girl.
Auntie rocking back and forth.
Why do they have Lil Wayne in this museum?
A big statue of Lil Wayne in this museum. Then they got Big Frieda on the other side. Let me show y'all. This is Big Frieda. Per. Y'all seen P Valley?
Okay, you guys. We took a little brain break at the house and then we changed. And now we're about to go back to Bourbon Street. We're gonna go get some. Well, we're gonna go to Walmart right quick to get some snacks. But we're gonna go get food and drinks on Bourbon Street.
Yeah, and then we're gonna come back to the house if it's not too late and watch a little show or whatever and eat some snacks. But Whitney tricked us to getting out the house earlier. She sat here and lied to us, told us the place closed at 9 when they don't close until 2 a.m. So we in there rushing, trying to get ready. And then she waited till we sit in the car, like, yeah, they don't close until 2. She claimed she just found it out. But we're gonna, I always be want to say we're gonna call y'all back, but I'm gonna get back on here when we get to Bourbon Street.
So we made it to Bourbon Street. We are currently walking to the restaurant we eating at, and yeah, we'll let you know how it goes from there. Yeah.
next day. What you saying?
I was asking if y'all had slides, like something you get wet, but it's okay. I don't have any slides with me.
Yeah, these the only slides I brought. I don't really care if they get wet.
I got some of them, but I was like, I don't want to get a few and then be looking at them.
I didn't think about that. I did have like regular slides. I just grabbed these because they was cuter. But yeah, it's the next day. As y'all can tell, we had a time last night.
Well, we had
time
last
But now we're finna hit the road. We got an hour something ride to Baton Rouge. We're going to a water park and we're going to brunch out there. So yeah, we'll see you when we get there. I suggested
that she vlog this part.
We just sitting here at Popeye's waiting on our food, which feel like forever.
Mm-hmm.
Y'all, I'm so exhausted.
We're getting ready. We are in Baton Rouge now.
Oh yeah, we made it.
We're in Prairieville.
It's like
it's close.
Right. Dang. Yeah. So that mean the water park like right on the.
Yeah, it's like right on the city 15 line. Minutes or less away now.
Should
be fine. They got some daiquiris right there.
You
can't
get drunk before you
I'm
get
to Angel one
of
my
man
night. So.
Is that the same place?
Oh no, that's the original daiquiris.
Well, the sign is the original, but that sign don't look like that sign.
It say it though.
Yeah,
I can read.
Yes, it do.
No, like look at it with the sun. I look at it on.
It just don't have no sun. Where was they gonna fit the sun?
Right, they can't put
sign.
No sun right now.
Okay,
they got the squiggly line and everything.
Oh my goodness, y'all! I'm so.
I feel so discombobulated. I don't know what's going on.
No, the drive here, I was like, I'm so tired. I don't even know why.
Yeah, that's what I was like. I don't know why I'm tired. I feel like I was sleeping good. Like I was so tired last night that I knocked out. Like I was sleeping good. So I don't know why I'm tired right now.
Honey, we had our time last. All right, honey. Boy, we had our time last night, child. Woo. Honey.
It wasn't even out that late. Not like late. No, we got back at like 1.
Yeah.
Something.
Yeah, it was fun though. It was that last place, I don't know what it was called. That last place we went in was
funny.
Definitely good. That was the one. That was the one. Everybody was so energetic.
Everybody was so drunk.
Yeah, but they were like energetic and very friendly and just
dancing. It was like, okay. I was sober around a whole bunch of drunk people and I didn't mind. Most of the time they just annoyed me, but that time I was like, oh, them folks are lit.
Right.
Let me get in. I got this.
We had no alcohol in our system.
I got this clip on Instagram of that lady. She had sweat all down her back, on her butt, and her ass was all in that man's face. I was like, ooh, they are drunk.
The one with the blue dress?
Yes.
Oh, my God.
I was like, ooh.
She got all on top of that, the gay boy.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I was like, girl, he does not want you.
I don't
want to put this in your mouth. I'm going to
say it later.
The people, the American people, they
want to
know.
Yeah, they understand.
The American people want to know.
They don't
want
to know.
I'm advocating for them.
They don't want to know this.
Okay, it was a lot.
It may be some church watching her vlog. I don't need to say that.
They saying some other stuff.
I 10 out of 10 recommend going on a trip with your friends in college.
Yeah.
I recommend it.
Wherever you go.
Mm-hmm.
Especially if you like me or Whitney, you only take trips with your family.
Yeah. And it's fun. But not as fun.
Yeah. And y'all know we having fun because we ain't even got drunk yet. Like we haven't drunk anything for real. Like we had one little daiquiri when we first got here and it didn't do nothing. We went back in the house. We went right in the house. Like we took that little daiquiri, went right in the house. We have not been drinking, but we've been having the time of our life.
Mm-hmm.
Sober.
Honey, let me play it for you.
She
to play what?
She's
about
to play this tonight. And then tonight, ooh, I'm so tired. I don't know how I'm gonna make it tonight.
Here you go. Oh. Ooh, wait. Here you go.
Boy, we had a time last night. Boy, we had a time last night.
I'm telling you now.
I didn't even know that part. I'm telling you.
Honey.
But tonight, what is that girl name? Some local rapper. I've heard of her before. I've never heard any of her music.
Pretty nasty.
Pretty Nasty.
Is it her name? That's the name of the party. I don't know what this one is.
I think it was Pretty Nasty. Pretty Nasty was a party that was in Kemsa.
No, it's not.
I think it's her.
Really? That's her name?
Pretty I don't know if that's her name. It's either that or that's what the party is called. Come to the stage. Pretty Ricky.
It is on Nasty stuff.
It is Pretty Nasty.
Oh, the event is called Pretty Nasty.
I think that's her name.
Is her name? Oh, so I said 11, y'all, not 10.
Dang.
I'm
trying
to.
We'll check it out. We can go on. Maybe they change
it. If it ain't expensive.
Go on what?
Ghost tour.
Pretty Nice Party, New Orleans. Hold on, I'm finna pull it up.
I like scary stuff. I like scary stuff.
Go look. I think that was it. The third one.
Yeah, this is what we're going to.
Interesting to see the New Orleans people party.
Right? See how they get down. It's the Republic Nola and Freaky Femi Friday presents the Pretty Nasty.
You need to see how you need to get in there for 18. It's 18?
Yeah, she look. Big girl, I say.
But alright, y'all, we'll see y'all when we get to the water park. Boop, boop.
We made it inside the water park. It's so hot. It's hotter than a desert booty crack. Mm-hmm. I don't know how his booty club is. But it's hot out here. It's hotter than hell on a summer day.
It's
the hottest day in hell out here. But yeah, I don't know how much vlogging I'm doing because I didn't bring the waterproof case, so can't really vlog that much in the water. But here goes Light View. It's really just 6 Hurricane Harbor. That's what it's giving. I'm gonna flip the camera. Photo shoot. That joke is so funny. One thing about us, we gonna get some good pictures of our friends.
And that we are. Hold on. Get a little close, baby girl.
Water park. We just stopped at a gas station before we head back to Nola. Child, we've been through a lot. Y'all know water parks be draining. Good job. Whitney got drowned 25. But, yeah, we just got some snacks for the road, our little road trip, and something. And then we're gonna go get dressed and get some more food. So we'll see you after that.
Hey y'all, so it's the next day. We actually ended up not doing anything that we said we was. We didn't go to brunch. We ended up getting like fast food. Like I got Rallies, which is like Checkers. And they got Popeyes again. And we was just so tired. Like the water park was very draining. And we also had like checked the Instagram of the party that we were supposed to go to. And it wasn't what we thought. Like the people wasn't what we thought. It was like, you know, they wasn't scam folk people. And ain't nothing wrong with that. But we was just way too exhausted to get out of our bed to go party with other people at that moment. But
Yeah, and we had paid for those tickets. That's how you know we were tired. Like, we didn't think it was worth it, even though we had already paid for the tickets. But it was nothing like, it was like $17 or something like that. But I'm currently in Chicago now for like family stuff. So that is the end of this vlog. I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure you comment down below, like, subscribe, and click the notification bell so you can know the next time I post. And we out. Peace.
See you next. Cause baby.